How's it going, everybody? This is Sean Tythe, and today I wanted to go over the shorts that's offered by JustSaiyan. We have a couple different pairs. I have most of them, I believe. As you can see up here, these are the running shorts. This is by Odin, which is basically a sister company of JustSaiyan. They pretty much match the same fit and style as the running shorts for JustSaiyan. I just don't have any running shorts. This right here is the Delta Vent. These are the low cuts, which means there is a 7-inch seam from here to here. These also come in a high cut, which is a 5-inch seam, so it's 2 inches shorter there. Over here, these are the Encounter shorts. Basically, these are like the joggers. The only difference is they're not as long as the shorts. These also come in high and low cut styles. So if you want them to be a little bit shorter, just get the high cuts. These over here, this is the, they're called fight shorts. I call them swimming trunks because it's the only time I wear them is for swimming. They're very big, very long, very baggy. Good for swimming. I wear them for basically board shorts. These have a Velcro. These are so new, I haven't even removed the tag off of them yet. But they have a Velcro here. Goes all the way across this seam right here. So it gives it a very secure, and also has a drawstring, don't really need it. There's also a small little pocket over here that is big enough to fit a large phone. It stretches. Now I do believe there is a work in process, maybe to remove the Velcro and put another pocket on it, because right now that's the only pocket on the inside. So let's go over pockets while we're here. The Encounter shorts have two pockets. There's a zipper pocket on both sides here. Doing this with one hand. Open it up, and you can see it's got the cool little JustSaiyan Gucci stuff on the inside. Very deep pockets, very nice zipper. So the zipper goes right back up. Very nice, and it's low profile, so it doesn't show whenever you're taking photos or anything. There's also on the back, two back pockets, just like the joggers. So if you have a pair of joggers, same thing. Very nice back pockets, there's no zipper. The Delta shorts are basically the same thing. There's a zipper pocket on both sides, and on the back right here, two back pockets. Over here for the running shorts also have pocket here. There's no zipper on these. These are older styles. I'll have to check and see. I don't know if the new ones have the zippers, but I don't think they do. But it does have this little bitty pocket in the back. Flip it over. You can see here a little bitty pocket in the back. It's not a lot of room for anything. Maybe if you want to put like your AirPods or something in there, or maybe like a wallet might fit in it. It's a very small pocket. It doesn't have much stretch to it. So if you're looking for running shorts and you need something with a pocket on it, with a zipper on it, you may want to get like one of those little fanny packs or something. All right, so let's move on. What is unique about each one? All right, start with the Delta. Delta Vent has the mesh material on the side here. So this is a mesh material, as you can see. Try and zoom in, good. And then the rest of it is basically the same as the Encounter shorts. So you see the mesh material here. It's also drawstring on the inside with a little clip. You can remove it if you want to, it's optional. And that's about it, so that's that. That's basically the same thing with the Encounter shorts. Encounter shorts do not have the mesh going down the side. It's just the same thing as normal joggers. The same liner on the inside, very soft. It's got the same drawstring clip. The fight shorts have nothing on the inside. So it's just a pair of shorts. Oh, also the Velcro goes down to here currently. So if they have the fight shorts, I think they put them on the website every so often. You can order them. I don't know if there's any on there right now. I think there are. But there's Velcro here. So the Velcro comes open, and then this piece right here opens up that way. So it's double secure. These are not going to come off. I've worn these swimming in the ocean, and I love them. I got a bunch of hairs. Let's go. A bunch of loofy ones. The running shorts actually, if you look down here, have a mesh material in the crotch area. So if you got any problems with sweating, that can help air it out. On the inside, there is a very soft type of liner as you can see. So if you wear normally like spandex or something underneath, this right here is something that may benefit you, and you may not need to wear that. Depends on what size you get. Now these are a size medium. So there's extra, extra small, small, medium. These are a size medium. These are also a size medium. We'll put them next to each other. As you can see, as far as the length goes, you can see the waist. Sorry about my camera going all over the place. I want to get this really close up and not doing this from a distance and barely seeing it. So as you can see with the waist, this is a size medium compared to a medium, and you can see the length. So these would almost be the same length as, I would say, a little bit shorter than the high cut shorts maybe, because the crotch area right here is very short, maybe like 4 inches or so. Now, as far as anything else going, if you went with a size large, these are a size large. These are both high cuts, I mean low cuts. So put these next to each other. So a size large, right there. There we go. So size large Goku, size medium Luffy Delta Bent. You gotta get about an inch length on the leg compared to them. So, all right guys, hope that explains the shorts offered by JustSaiyan. They come in all kinds of series and designs. Definitely check out the Delta Bent if you're looking for some. They're very, very nice and comfortable. Love the mesh material and the unique styles for them, but love these as well. So if you want swimming, if they have them, recommend getting those because those are wonderful at the beach. And the material for this is a more of a rougher material. There's not a lot of stretch in it, but when this gets wet, water just comes right off of it. So if you're in a swimming pool or if you're swimming, you don't have to worry about when you're coming out of the water that it's sticking to your body. And especially for guys, we have that where you're coming up out of the water and you're having to adjust everything because everything's like sucking to your skin. These don't do that. So this is great for swimming. I love that material. It's wonderful. And there's no pockets. You don't have to worry about anything filling up with water. And when you're coming out, it's full of water. You got to empty it out. Also, if you go to the beach, you don't have to worry about getting sand in anything. The only thing sand gets stuck in so often is the Velcro. But that just comes out. Just shake it out. If you do get these, do not wash them together with any other gear. This Velcro is super strong. And if it sticks to gear, it will destroy it. And I wouldn't put it with anything. I wash these separate. I put them in a little knit bag and I just throw them inside. So, all right, guys, I'm done. Thanks. Have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below and I'll be back with some more later. Oh, also check us out, justsaiyan.co. Use code extreme, X-T-R-E-M-E at checkout. You'll save 15% store wide. If we're having a sale, normally it's boosted to match the sale price. All right, guys, later. Bye.